few years back, we agreed to start the race from the Liège region. Our Liégeois friends came to us and said, let's do this. And here we are in 2012 for a mass start from the city of Liège. This prologue, which is entirely within the city walls, is a nod to tradition. It is a completely flat stage with no major challenges. Riders will just have to make it completely around the two big traffic circles, and the rest of the course will favor specialists with speeds expected to top out at 55 kilometers an hour on average.